I won't use any of those two. I can't see myself using the mace. But it is one-handed and I can use it with the torch. But the greatsword is more than double the damage. And so is the bow. So I'll sell that. None of the arrows cost any. They won't pay for any of the arrows. That one. Yeah, I can't see myself using it. Whether I disenchant it or just sell it. It's not really worth that much. I'll see if I can disenchant. Let's live. After a long time in solitude, I, Annabella, search for a nature boy who isn't averse to a quick adventure. Meet me on the island in the front of Ark. There you will find a camp. Read the message and show your gratitude to me. Okay. Let's give that a go.
Some shifts.
Huh? Yeah.
Will that show on the map? Yes. Oh. Hopefully, the game saved at that door. Don't want to have to be buying all those books again and that stuff. Or at least saved after the conversation. After talking to him. Looks like it did. Good. Or did it? So I've bought them, but didn't read them. Or, as it's saying here, eat them. There we go, now all of them are increased a bit. Well, a lot of them.
My sir?
Outlander, aren't you? I can tell.
What is Screws, Hats, Odds and Ends Incorporated?
You don't know this. How can I explain? We are an association of thinkers, highly gifted thinkers of Starling origin, to be precise. And Screws, Hats, Odds and Ends is our guild, to put it in worldly terms. Ah. And did I forget to mention that we are the number one supplier of the Holy Order in terms of metalware and Starling technology?
Chopyrian urn. I think I found something. Here, take a look.
Show me. Now look at that. I have to admit, I'm surprised. How would you like to be rewarded?
Shield of health? What? I can always load it and come talk to him again. I'll see what the shield of health is.
Fine. Anything else? If not, please leave me to my work.
Rune shield of life added. Increases your health by 14 points. Yeah, I don't really want that.
You're an outlander, aren't you? I can tell. You don't know this. And and did I forget to show me? Now look at that.
I'll go with the pennies.
Fine. Anything else? If not, please leave me to my work.
That's all.
Until next time.
Level up. Nice. I do run out of stamina pretty fast, but I also die at the sign of a small, half-powerful enemy, so I'll go health.
Yourself.
You almost look like the guy I was working with.
Monsieur? Yes?
I didn't pick up that quest.
Ahoy.
Yes?
Move along.
I have books, scrolls, potions.
The Neremese House of the Bodden Brooks searches for Max Niceblood. After faking his own death in Nerim, he absconded to Enderal and was seen at a farm near Ark's Harbor. Arresting him holds the prospect of a reward of 10,000 Neremese gold coins. Ooh. But how much is that in pennies?
May your path always be even. Hungry? I've got just what a weary traveler needs.
I know it was at one of the gates. I can't find it now. What difficulty? Only one. But 10,000 Neremese gold coins, it's probably like 100 pennies or something like that. There it is. Yep. That's the one I was looking for.
Evening. Yes?
You're an outland, I can tell.
So these two are easy quests, so they should be...
Monsieur?
Nice and easy to do. Okay, I'll go to that one after I do this one.
Yes? Yes?
I Guess that's not where I was supposed to go.
An outlander. Isn't this nice? An outlander. Isn't this nice?
At least they let me just take what I want here, including money. Automatic save. Annoyingly, it keeps pausing the game for a second. Moron. What? Yeah, I had a feeling it was something like that. There's you down. Gotcha. They picked on the wrong person. Looks like the quest wasn't even... Well, killing them wasn't even a part of the quest. Only a little crap. I should probably eat something to heal up a bit. Really? The river crab is stopping me from healing. There we go. Why are you just out here doing nothing, horse? Where's your rider? Yeah. It makes it even worse in this one because at least in Skyrim you can heal over time whether you're in battle or not. This one you have to eat food to heal at all. And you can only heal from food out of battle. Looks like a bit of a battle happened here. Almost where I need to go. A pigeon. Seagull, and it's got nothing but my own arrow. Oh, there. Why can I take the human flesh? Human heart? Investigate Ark's Last Watch. Difficulty of 3. I think I might wait on that one. Walk blessed, Max Niceblood. According to our agreement, as a show of gratitude, we will grant you shelter in our barn near Ark. Once winter breaks, you can find shelter in Ark's Last Watch, near the Farmer's Coast. It is an abandoned outpost of the Holy Order, erected to defend the mountain pass against intruders from Thalgard. The Order has not used it in years. Okay. Actually, I can't see any quests marked. Oh, it's all the way out there. So that's a map of Ark, the different areas of Ark. I didn't realize that was there. I can't even read that. Drawn by, I'm guessing that's a person, on behalf of the Holy Order in the year 8233. There was someone that wanted me to help something out there. I'll use his bed. He's not using it anymore. It'll be getting light soon. Does this actually do anything for me? Doesn't look like it. It automatically stopped, so. I'm gonna take off the ones that are free. Got three difficulty. I don't know what I need to do with that one. Where's the one for? Taking the myriad, there it is. But it's a three difficulty. Okay. Bit of a travel away, so I'll call my horse or donkey.